Okay, guys, so I have to do a voiceover because they were blaring the music in Michael's today. But check out this video from the sticker aisle at Michael's. What on earth is going on? They've already reduced the craft section to just a couple of aisles, I think four. And check this out. I mean, it's just half the sticker aisle, more about 80% of it, 90% of it, is on clearance. Now, the prices aren't super reduced, and I only ended up getting one little small pack of stickers. But good gosh, this is scary nonetheless. I mean, I see this and it makes me wonder, what's going on? Are we about to lose another store? I mean, are they getting ready to close? There were several aisles that I took some pictures in, I'll show later. But isn't this cause for concern? Is your Michael's looking like this? I mean, this is sad. This is really, really heartbreaking because we don't have that many stores left. So here are some stills of pictures. I've got some more clips of video coming up. But look at this. This is just so sad. Yes, I love getting a bargain, but no, I don't like that we potentially might be losing another craft store. I mean, that will just leave us with, you know, Hobby Lobby in my area. Tuesday morning's already low. Look at this. This again is another aisle. Is this the baking aisle? I know I took some pictures in the baking aisle. It's been totally stripped. Totally stripped. Now, towards the end, I took another clip while I was waiting in line, and you'll see that in a minute. I found where a lot of this has ended up. So those that like the baking aisle, this is the wedding aisle. Again, it has deep discounts, and there were a few aisles that I didn't take video in that have a lot of, you know, the stickers, clearance stickers in it. But up at the register were several shopping carts full of things. Yeah, look at these punches. Hopefully they're resetting, rebranding. Okay, here's the carts. And I have a couple closer-up pictures of these. I bet you that they're going to be making grab bags. So for those that have a need for baking items, some of the molds, you know, the silicone molds and stuff, check your Michael's out because it looks like they had this all up the register, like they're getting ready to make some grab bags. So I don't know what's going on, but here's a closer look. What's going on at your Michael's? Have you guys been lately? Hopefully this isn't the end of Michael's, and hopefully they're just rebranding, resetting the store. So you guys let me know. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.